Hey, bro, turn your volume down.
Yo, yo, what's good, everybody? It's your boy, Young Blood. And today, I am back. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully, y'all watch the Where's Your Mother video Wednesday. If not, link will be in the description of that video. It's also at the end of the video. So if you missed it, you can watch it. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. Like, comment, share all your friends. All right. But, scratch all that. Today's Friday, it means it's Freestyle Fridays. All right, look, I know everybody's like, well, bro, you ain't uploading Freestyle Friday in a minute. Yeah, you right. Bro, you said you was gonna do it, like, last week. Yeah, you right. But, check this out. We're doing it today. It's first Freestyle Friday, all right? But really, man, I just want to go ahead and get into it. So I was down in Cape this weekend, or well, not this weekend, but last weekend. And I was hanging out with my boy Tyrone. Shout out Tyrone Riley. I'll put his Instagram like right here and whatever in the description. Anyways, man, I was down there and I was hanging out at his crib at Cape Trails. And we had his roommates were all there. Shout out Bryce, Paul. And then they even had some random girl, and I didn't know who she was, but she was actually like rapping, because we had a little freestyle session. So we were just playing beats, and you know, we were freestyling, going in at it, you know what I'm saying? And it was like really fun. I was like, dang, this is kind of fun. So I filmed it, you know. I'm gonna show y'all some snippets of it. Like we was filming for a bunch of it. Like all of it wasn't good. Trust me, I wasn't even rapping good. It was just a fun time. We were just freestyling, just going at it, whatever, just saying whatever, doing whatever. It was like, we wouldn't really spend too many bars, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, it was a fun time. So, you know what I'm saying? Clip would be like right here ish. You should be watching the clip right now. But you can't hear it, but you should be watching it right now. But and then we ended up towards the end of the night kind of filming like a freestyle for my man Bryce down there. Told him, man, like, this is Bryce's video for you, because I told you I was gonna do it and I did it. So his Freestyle Friday, I'm gonna play the clips that we freestyled to, and then I'm gonna play Bryce's clip at the end of his freestyle. But this is just the first thing. This first Freestyle Fridays is gonna get better. We're gonna have more in-depth beats. We're gonna have nice big freestyle sessions. So, man, stay tuned, subscribe, turn on post notifications. I mean, turn it on to it. Look like this. To the bell, looks exactly like this. Yeah, click the button to it look like that. Without further ado, let's do it.
I edited out all the stupid shit. Nope. Because I can't quit rapping the shit.
Hey, keep on rapping that shit. Go ahead and rap those notes. Rap them quick so you remember it. Not failing shit. You gotta think about it when you in class with this.
And you guys can't even spend a dime because you're so poor. And I'm so rich and you guys can't even open a door.
She's shooting shots.
Yeah, what did you say she's rich?
She said rich and poor.
You guys are poor.
Yeah, she said you guys are poor.
You gonna let her ride like that? You just gonna let her come in high like that? Come and spit on you? Drop the dimes like that?
Hold on. I'm trying to think of something clever. I don't even know what Haley's
But you don't know the weather? Wait, I thought her name was Heather? Come on now. Cut that coughing shit. Girl, you sick. I don't like that shit.
Nah, she got a smoker cough.
Wait, he's thinking of something. Comeback coming. It's a comeback coming.
Why are you coughing?
Oh shit, the beat dropped.
I had the perfect one.
Go back, alright, it's fine.
Yeah, I don't know.
You can finish it. Come on. You got it. Yeah.
I had like a story, but I don't know.
You got it. Come back coming.
You got this, Caleb. Believe in yourself. King Corn
gets me killing shit. Why you keep on talking? You fucking bitch. You swallow the blood. You fucking cunt. Yeah, that's right. You can't rap. You fucking suck ass. Go fucking home and make your shitty cookie cake, you fucking trash.
Oh.
Yo, I'm not really your average rapper. No, not really into freestyle neither. My name is Bryce Wesley and I'm just a college student. By the way, can this go to my badass teacher, Catherine? You act like you believed in me, but your lip ways make me think a little differently. I can never get a word off in class. I can never write an essay that didn't clash. This teacher, you really made me mad this time. I won't whip your ass like that. By the way, can this count as a literature credit? I mean, I only got half this shit off Reddit. The other half was me. That's it. I'm gonna let you know I'm dropping this shit.
Such an Eminem guy.
Now you dealing with a boss, I might treat you rightly, nah. No more messenger, baby, now you dripping icy, ayy. You can't hang around me, baby, you start talking like me. Got my own lingo, I could change your whole ego. I be swimming in the money, baby, torpedo. I ain't like these rapper niggas, they is not my stilo. I'ma call you back and whip my shooting CeeLo. I might change my old ways for you, baby. I could change your whole way, now you wavy. Now you glamorous, I'm out your element. I'm too reckless, but you girl is evident.
Wait.